What's up, world? It's your boy Leo, and welcome back to another episode of Disney Vision. I'm here with my wife Crystal, and today we're at Disney's California Adventures to check out the reopening of the Cove Bar. I've heard there's a couple new food items on the menu, so I'm excited to go check them out. You ready to go do this?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Can we sit by the water on the edge?
Somewhere? Yeah, it's gonna be actually right here.
Cool, thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy, guys. Thank you.
All right, guys, a few things you need to know about the Cove Bar. It reopened today, Friday, March 16th, and it's scheduled to be open until Monday, May 28th, before it closes down permanently for the Lamplight Lounge, which opens on June 23rd when Pixar Pier opens up. You can still get the infamous lobster nachos. They're on menu if interested. But also you'll be able to get two additional dishes, which are the deviled eggs and toast, along with the tuna poke. And these are brand new items that they brought out to the menu. They've never been available before. So if you guys decide to come between March 16th and May 28th, definitely come and try these out, because these are going to be the new dishes that will be available at the Lamplight Lounge when it opens on June 23rd. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Only the outside bar is open. The aerial grotto section downstairs is still closed for renovation. So if you guys want to say goodbye to the Cove Bar one last time before it's permanently closed, definitely come out here, grab yourself some lobster nachos, some poke or some deviled eggs, grab yourself some of the delicious drinks from the hidden Mickey menu, and enjoy before it's gone, because once it's gone, it ain't coming back.
Welcome, guys, here's some water for you.
Cool, thank you.
Welcome. My name's Caleb, I'll be your server today. All right, so the tuna poke, two fun wheels, and the deviled eggs.
The deviled eggs.
May I see your IDs, guys? Sorry
about
that.
Yeah, of course.
Do you want to hold on to the menu?
Yeah,
yes.
We'll look at it.
No problem.
Thank you very much.
I kind of want to,
well, you better put in that order.
But my stomach
is
bigger than my. Yeah, what is it again? My eyes are bigger than my stomach.
Are they? Babe, do you want to give this a try? Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna smear the sauce, put it on the toast like this.
Just go for it.
Just go for it. Mmm. I think they put olive oil on the bread.
think it's butter.
No, it looks like olive oil. Oh, it's so delicious. The sauce. It's banging. Yeah, I definitely recommend that you guys try this. It's $12.
For four. For two
For two eggs, cut in half. So you get four halves with four slices of bread, some sauce, and some vegetables right there. I think it's worth it.
It's really creamy.
The sauces? Or the egg?
The egg.
Put a little onion in here. Put a little one of these things in here. Put some sauce on top. There you go, and then you go, All right, guys, so while we were munching on those deviled eggs, our lobster nachos came in. So these are the lobster nachos. Do you want to tell us what's in them?
So, it's tender lobster pieces with fresh house-made tortilla chips, black beans, pico de gallo, chipotle cream, and a signature aged cheddar and cheese sauce. Aged cheddar.
That's aged cheddar, how long is it?
Doesn't tell me.
Oh. All right, guys, so this is the tuna poke. The way it works is you put this shell on top, you lay it like this.
Supposed to
and
crack it.
And then you grab the big spoon and you crack it. Go for it, mama. Oh, just crack it on top. Oh. Give it a smack. Bigger smack. Bigger smack. Crazy, go crazy.
Ah.
All right, that's enough. And then you grab a chip and then you dip it into the poke, something like this. And then something like that. And then you just eat it. Mm-hmm. Let us know what you think about the poke.
Ah.
Isn't poke like your favorite thing in the whole wide world?
No.
No? It's spicy, huh? Is it that powder that's on the chips that makes it spicy? What do you think about it?
It's very fresh.
Very fresh?
Very fresh.
Alright guys, so it's yellowfin tuna on a rice bowl with compressed watermelon, edamame, avocado, Shishito peppers and spiced mango nectar for $18.
I can taste the watermelon.
I know, he said it was dried watermelon.
Yeah.
Where is it at? Can you show me a sample?
I think it's like mixed, blended in with the that stuff. Oh man, this is really good. Really fresh.
Man, this brunch is delicious. I want to eat this every day. If I were to rank these, me personally, I would have to say the lobster nachos would be one. The devil's eggs would be second, and then the poke would be third.
Oh, really? I'm surprised.
Yeah. That's mine. What about your mama? What do you think?
They are ready.
Okay, one. Lobsters, two.
You didn't like this toast? You didn't like the toast?
Oh, some of these are...
This toast was amazing.
I just had some, and that was a watermelon.
The poke is really good. I don't know why I put it last, but I don't know. The lobster nachos, you just can't go wrong with lobster nachos. And then those deviled eggs really caught me off guard. Yeah. I wasn't expecting them to taste that good. That creamy red sauce around it.
The almond sauce.
With the almonds in it. I don't know, the whole package is really good. There's still a piece left. Let's see if I can eat it in one bite. Ooh. Bon appetit. Mmm. Mmm.
I can't breathe.
All right, guys, that's it for us here at the reopening of the Cove Bar. As a reminder, it is open from March 16th till May 28th, so come on down and check it out before it closes down permanently. Let us know in the comments below which of the three dishes we had today was your favorite, the poke, the deviled eggs, or the lobster nachos. I'm interested to know. Till next time, peace. Look, they're starting to paint the tunnel red. That's pretty cool. Man, I remember that ride like it was only yesterday. Flashback.